what's up, guys? Welcome to American Air Gunner. This is my boy Eydin Hansen right here. Eydin, how are you, man?
I'm doing good.
Been a long time.
Doing good. It's freaking Texas and it's hot.
Came down here to Texas to just do some shooting with Eydin, and today we're gonna do a little squirrel hunt. This guy makes a mean squirrel stew or something, I believe.
Squirrel tacos.
Gross.
If it's in Texas, we have tacos.
We're going to Umarex Gauntlet today. I got the 177.
I'm running the 22.
I've got these fun little things. I don't know if you guys are familiar with these. These are the Sniper Magnums from H&N Sport. They are 15 grain 177s.
So I'm running 17 grain, 17.9 grains.
They're the same thing.
22 caliber.
Sniper. We're going Sniper Magnum today because we're going to snipe some squirrels. It's going to be good.
It'll be fun.
Texas, it's hot.
It's hot.
Summertime.
Sun's out. Time to go rock and roll.
Let's do it. All right, squirrels. That sounds weird. Squirrel!
Squirrel. That's funny because I get distracted real easy.
Do you?
This is.
Do you, Eydin?
Just a little bit.
Do you?
Just a little bit. But the good thing is, the distraction here is the squirrel.
Exactly.
So it benefits me on this one here. I should do well.
If he runs off and freaks out, it's because a pig came out of nowhere and we're in bad shape.
I got a knife. So it's hard to look for like tracks or anything. I listen for noise and I look for movement kind of in the trees. And if they're down on the ground, because if we move through and we jump them, they're gonna go back up the trees.
Right. People eat squirrel.
Yeah.
Squirrel tacos.
It's meat. Squirrel tacos, you can eat just about anything. It's just whether or not some stuff's a little gamier. Looks like chicken rabbit. This is where you went in right here, right?
Yeah.
You can hear him?
I want to hear your squirrel call again. You keep doing it. You look. I mean, it's pretty good. I would have thought that's a squirrel call.
I don't even know. I just used to do it as a kid.
Do it again.
Let's continue on our mission. We got sidetracked by a squirrel hunting squirrels. Where'd you go? Did you go up?
Oh, he's a big dude, too. All right, you walk around, Eydin, you walk that side.
You see him, Rossi?
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Now we're on.
Right there, right there, right there. He's over here, over here, over here.
Did he go into the nest?
Yeah. Yeah.
You get reloaded in case it comes out, and then I'll try.
It went into the hole.
You go back up another one?
No, he's like on the other side. Dead squirrel. All right.
Squirrely.
Squirrely. They're squirrely. I mean, these things, they move quick.
Really good tree to tree, and then they're on the ground.
Yeah.
You know, like over here, we have different angles. The one thing with the squirrels,
yeah,
like Dave said, they just jump right around the back side of the tree.
Okay. Right there. Yeah, okay. On the other side. Okay. Right there. On the back side. Right there.
Go see him. If he turns this way, I'll get him.
Nice shot.
He's not falling yet. Oh, he fell on the back side.
Back side of the tree. Squirrel. Nice.
Batty boob laddy.
That's a big one. There's one. Here. There's another one. dead squirrel.
Whatever.
This episode of American Air Gunner is brought to you by Umarex, Air Venturi, Hawk Optics, Predator International, and by Daystate.
All right, so we've been running in the woods. Literally, we've been running around the woods, chasing squirrels. Had some success. It took a little long for us to get to a little while to get started, but did pretty good. Came out with like 4 or 5. But I just want a quick rundown of kind of the guns we're using and what it took for us to come out here and do this cool little squirrel hunt. This is the Umarex Gauntlet. It's a great intro PCP. I've got the 177.
I'm rolling 22.
Yeah, and he's got some cool, he's obviously got some pattern stuff here, these little sleeves that they make for this gun, right?
It's a barrel glove, yeah, we make it for the gun.
Okay.
So, I mean, we can make it an American flag or whatever it is, but it's a little bit of camo just to break it up.
Nice. So I went, I don't know what your scope is. I went with the Hawke scope. This is a 4-12x50. This is this is the Airmax. Airmax 30 by Hawke. Great little scope, fits on, I mean, you can move it from gun to gun, and it's just, it's always kind of big clear glass. You get a good solid eye. I mean, no matter what your eye relief, wherever you want it. I mean, you get good, just good vision. I mean, these Hawke scopes are great. I've added a phone scope on it, so you can see what's off now. But this is what I have so I can see. So you can see through what I'm seeing through my scope. So hopefully there's some good footage of squirrels and stuff.
Up the tree.
Which way?
Shake it. He walked back into that brush.
Stay on him. Alright, boss. He's moving trees. He's over here.
My gosh. Squirrels! Every time I try to get a shot at him, I like grabs the shoe, he's like, ding!
You know what though? This is good training for like field target. That's a hit.
Nice! You knocked him out of the tree.
That's sweet. Squirrel tacos, here we come.
We got a dead squirrel. Nice. The here snipers. The H&N Sports snipers. Snipe!
Here,
they're shooting.
Give me some squirrel pound.
Whack! Woo! All right.
Dude, that was good.
Yeah!
That was good shooting.
So that's so funny. So right, so Danny's over there and I'm like, Danny, you see me? He's like, no. And I walk around, he's just like this, just on the tree. Hello, guy. All right.
I'll make a little taco.
Another squirrel. There we go. 1, 2, 3. Danny's gonna try.
Wait, he's gonna try to go to this tree.
I got it.
Okay.
Hit, that's a hit. He's, hold on. Oh, crap. Hold on. He's hit. Good shooting, brother.
Wow.
Oh, man. You got him in there?
What do you say about the 177 now?
Yeah, buddy. You got him?
I don't know, I gotta stick my hands through all these briars.
Woo!
Look at there.
Oh my gosh, I missed him right on the chin. He was upside down, Spider-Man style, and I shot and I saw the pellet go whoosh. You know, our idea coming out was to take headshots. I mean, obviously, you know, squirrels, headshots. It's proven to be a little different. We've got a couple of them, but a lot of them, it's like chase, and you get the squirrel, and he's like, you know, and then you kind of get a body shot, and then he kind of looks over, and then you get that headshot.
He's hiding on this side of the branch, yeah. And back over here, you just get a little piece.
But these, the H&N Sport, these are the Sniper Magnums, because these are 15-grain 177 pellets, which is a very heavy pellet, and then you've got
15,
the...
Yeah, 15 grains for a 177, that's a beast.
Huge. So it brings a lot more power, a little bit more foot-pounds just when energy into a squirrel. And then you're shooting the 22 version of those, right?
I'm shooting the 22 version of it. You know, using a single tray today just to set them in there. We should have brought the... I would have gone with the magazine.
This gun comes with a magazine. I think 10 rounds for
10
the...
10 rounds, man. And it's...
Yeah, for the 177. It would have been a lot smarter. We just were...
messing around today and we were single tray shooting, and then the next thing you know, we were decided to go squirrel hunting.
We still did pretty good though. Yeah. We still did pretty good. I mean, I'm shooting with 22 is 17 grains, and I think you could hear that thing hit.
Yeah.
I mean, you need the power. I mean, how many times you hit? You'd hit them once or twice. I hit them once or twice. Yeah. Unless it was a headshot, but they were probably hiding their head.
It's just tough to get the headshot sometimes. So yeah. You want to make sure you're prepared for that. But anyway, that's our squirrel hunt. We're going to go back, and apparently he's going to make squirrel tacos. I've never had them. This will be my first experience. But if you want this setup right here, go to our website, the gauntlet with the Hawke scope, and even the phone scope right here. This is a great little addition to a scope anytime you want to get footage through your scope of what you're shooting. Great little setup, and it works for cameras and phones and iPhones and GoPros and everything. But you can go to our website, AmericanAirGunner.com, and you can get this little, just buy this little setup right there on the website, and you can go out and do some squirrel hunting or rabbits.
And you'll have these soon too.
And we will have these barrel, what do you call them, barrel gloves?
Barrel glove. Yeah, it just protects the end of your barrel, breaks it up, so.
I bang my barrels and everything, so I need that with some padding.
It works.
Good stuff, man.
All right, brother.
Thanks for having me out. I appreciate it.
Yeah, it was fun.
That's it for this episode. You've been watching American Air Gunner, the only televised show all about air guns. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and subscribe at AmericanAirGunner.com. Now engage your brain and go shoot an air gun.